Hello everyone, hope you are doing well. In this video, I will show how you can fix incoming call problem or incoming call not showing on display on Infinix Note 40X. Before starting this video, please subscribe to this channel. Let's start our video without wasting any time.